The mathematical formulation of the Standard Model of particle physics is complex. However, all information is encoded in a compact description, the so-called Lagrangian. Nonetheless, this compact formulation still fills several pages. That is why an ultra-short, four-line version of the Lagrangian is also commonly shown. We want to give a qualitative description of the individual terms of the Lagrangian, explain the fundamental processes behind them. This term is the scalar product of the field strength tensor, F mu nu, containing the mathematical encoding of all interaction particles except the Higgs boson, where mu and nu are Lorentz indices representing the space-time components. It contains the necessary formulation for these particles to even exist, and describes how they interact with each other. This term describes how interaction particles interact with matter particles. The fields psi and psi bar describe quarks and leptons. The bar over psi means that the corresponding vector must be transposed and complex conjugated. D slash is the so-called covariant derivative, featuring all the interaction particles, except the Higgs, but this time without self-interactions. The beauty of this term is that it contains the description of the electromagnetic, weak and strong interactions. This second term of the Lagrangian is of special importance for our everyday life, apart from gravity. This term describes how matter particles couple to the Brout-Englert-Higgs field phi and thereby obtain mass. The entries of the Yukawa matrix Yij represent the coupling parameters to the BEH field, and hence are directly related to the mass of the particle in question. These parameters are not predicted by theory, but have been determined experimentally. This term describes how the interaction particles couple to the BEH field. This applies only to the interaction particles of the weak interaction, which thereby obtain their mass. Photons do not obtain mass by the Higgs mechanism, whereas gluons are massless because they do not couple to the BEH field. This term describes the potential of the BEH field. Contrary to the other quantum fields, this potential does not have a single minimum at zero but has an infinite set of different minima. This makes the BEH field fundamentally different and leads to spontaneous symmetry breaking. Although the Standard Model of particle physics is an extremely successful theory, it is far from being a complete description of the universe. According to today's models, the universe consists only of 5% visible matter, which can be described by the Standard Model of particle physics. Currently, the hunt is on for theories which go beyond the Standard Model of particle physics to incorporate dark matter and dark energy. Another shortcoming of the Standard Model of particle physics is the absence of a description of gravity.